Well, we are in for a wet Monday with mild temperatures throughout this morning. We'll have scattered showers and storms. Could see a brief break in the activity, but things turn active once again around 11 to noon with another round of showers and storms pushing in from west to east. Looking at a lot of showers and storms between around 2 and 4 across much of central Mississippi. And that rain will taper off close to 5, so most of that activity should start to push out of our area throughout your drive home from work. Some of those storms could be on the strong to severe side. The main concern will be heavy rainfall, a low-end threat for gusty winds. Hail also can't rule out a brief spin of tornado, especially in far southeast Mississippi. So we'll actually top out with high temperatures close to 67 degrees. Clouds around, a lot of moisture across the region that's all pumping in ahead of an area low pressure and a cold front that will continue to move east across the area. So that's how things will turn active, especially this afternoon. Behind that, though, looking at quiet weather for much of our 7-day forecast with more sunshine on tap and highs reaching the 60s and 70s Wednesday through Friday.